I'm not a politician.
I've never been in government. I'm just a bloke, a local businessman, who's sick of seeing his community ripped off. I used to ride my bike around these streets. Now I can't even cross them. I want to do something about it. This used to be my high school. I reckon those kids deserve better facilities. I used to play in these parks. Now they plan on turning them into a motorway. It's just not on. I want to make a difference.
Let's send a message. This election, put Rockdale first.